at Edinburgh Castle. Edinburgh Castle. And it is cold and rainy. And we're hoping it clears up. So I think I'm gonna do wide angle. Hold on. My mic broke, so I'm using the camera mic, so I hope it's sufficient. There it is. Ta-da! So behind me here is King Arthur's Seat. And then we're looking at some of Edinburgh on this side. Got here a little early, so we have a little bit of time to kill. And fortunately, it's rainy this morning, so there's not a lot of people here. William Wallace and Robert the Bruce. I don't know. No flag flying today. Thank you. Seen this in Outlanders as Castle Yach, and also in The Knights That Say Knee off of Monty Python. We tried to get in and nothing, I'm not able to, so that's it. There's another view. It looks like they're getting ready to open that there, and there's a bunch of scaffolding inside, but Castle Dune or Castle Yach. Okay, here's the view from Glen Burvey Guest House in Oban. Not too shabby. Wee little lane into Oban. Beautiful Oban. Much colder than when we came 5 years ago. That we came in May. Seafood.
guys.
Hi, British. Hi, British.
I love it.
That guy just said that to make us run. Glenfinnan Viaduct. Alright, so we're at the viaduct, and the guy said the train was coming, but we're not seeing it. We're looking for the Harry Potter train. Hogwarts Express. How lucky did we get? That is so awesome. Oh my God. City Poetry, and we are walking down to the bed and breakfast where Sasse and I stayed when we were here in 2017. Oh, I almost tripped. And we had to walk all the way down here to get to the bed and breakfast and the car, and it was fine, but when we had to walk up, it was worse. So I wanted to take you guys down here and see where we hung out while we were here. I don't know how the sound is going to be on this video because my outside mic, external mic, broke on the second day that I was here. I'm gonna have to use the camera mic. Alright, this is the view of the Poetry Harbor. I tried to get a room here, but they said they were no longer the bed and breakfast. Let me cut over to where the room is. So this is Marine House, where Sasse and I stayed And we stayed in that room right there, up in the top. And we made videos from there. That middle window is the hallway. And then there's another room up to the right. And then we had breakfast right there in this room. And if you turn around, you can see this was our view of the bay, which was beautiful every night. Right now it is almost 8 p.m. and it's still quite light outside. I haven't felt her presence until I got here. I really feel she is here with us and with me for this weekend. And then always.
This is Portree, Scotland, on the Isle of Skye. And it is 10 p.m. Still a lot of daylight out. Here's the view outside our bed and breakfast. And I think it's very interesting how those clouds move. It's almost like they're moving around the mountain and nowhere else. They're kind of circling the mountain.
The old man of store. This is our first bend. Lots of snow up there. And there's Mia. Huh? Wait. Right, getting a little bit higher, and we still got a long way to go. We just started, like literally. We got at least 230 minutes. That's the goal. And I'm not sure what lock this is, but it's a lock. Here we go. Thank you. Come on up.
I'm fine.
No. Here we go. Still hiking. Still hiking. Still no sign of the old man. We're only actually about 20 minutes into it. And we're going kind of slow. So we got a little ways to go. But I just want you to see it's like up. This is the hike. I'm going to shut it down for now. So your kids can see. Oh my God. They can say, look, Mom did that. All right, got some great views from up here. A little resting point. All right, so check it out, guys. We're coming up to the sign. It's very slippery because we got snow and ice. But look at that. That is gorgeous. Working on our buns of steel. Okay. Here we go. Guys, traveling is not for the weak. Oh shit, I almost fell. All right, let me do this. Here we go. Old man a star. There he is. And check out this view from up here. Cannot complain. Cold, windy, slippery, but worth it. Bring water, bring a scarf. Bring your business shoes. And windy. Guys, look at that water. Look at the sun coming down on that water. That Sasse saying hello. Hi, Sasse. Yeah. Lots of hikers coming up now. as we make our way down from the old man of story. Beautiful, except it's freaking freezing. Beautiful views going down the mountain of Stor. Guys, lots of people make this trek every day, young and old. Saturday, and there's dogs and kids, and people from all countries coming here to see the site. It's cold, but it's not Mount Everest. I was taking pictures and you could see the old man of Stor, and then I turned around and it was gone. So it's camouflaged up there, but it's there in that picture. I'm not even sure where. I think it's straight ahead, right there. But you can't see it with the background. It's weird. It's camouflaged again. Darn it. Alright, it's so sticking cool. out again. Okay, so a minute ago you could not see it. And now you can see it. That's so crazy. I'm gonna try to do it with my other camera. I wonder if that was playing this whole time.
It's fading.
Okay, it's fading.
Where's it going?
Where's it going? It goes.
Oh my gosh.
It's gone. Yep. Barely there. I can see it a little better from this angle.
Mm-hmm. Now the back rocks are getting
dark. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, it's popping out again now.
Mm-hmm.
There.
Mm-hmm.
And then it goes away in the background. Oops. There it is. It's dark now.
Mm-hmm.
Nutso.
And it's disappearing again.
Now it's disappearing. Look, look, look.
It disappeared.
It's magic.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Clouds of Dunvegan have lived here for 800 years. Well, I should say the chieftains, the chiefs of the MacLeod family. Oh, there it is, guys. The MacLeod clan chief's home. For 800 years.
these guys.
Where we're going, guys. Right up that little valley in the middle.
Good sister. There you are, yay, you did it.
Okay, first obstacle. We got a little river action going on here. And we are gonna cross right there. So we can get over there. climbing up the hill to the fairy pools. Here we are. Very rocky, but... What? It does. Hold on. We've arrived at the first set of fairy pools. Let's move over. You could. I won't stop you. I might do it too. We're talking about putting our toes in the water. Okay guys, we're a little bit further up to the fairy pools and we came across these. Oh my gosh guys, look at that waterfall. this is the waterfall, I think, where Sasse left Linda. So we ran up quite a bit further for Sasse. Beautiful Eileen Downing Castle. And Urquhart Castle. What's left of it? Different from 5 years ago. I was able to go out quite a bit onto the rock down here. So I don't know if it's high tide or if the lake has just risen this year, but not as much rock beach as when I came with Sasse. Thank you. battlefield is here. The visitor center is closed today. It's closed on Mondays and Tuesdays. So, kind of a bummer, but we'll walk around and see what we can find. This rope, but we still took some pictures. And today's April 12th.
Yeah.
Beautiful Highland Coo. We think there's a black one back there, but he's not showing himself. But this guy is. We love you, Highland Coo.